De Bruyne takes, Silva flicks.
Did you know you were outside the box?
No, I just remember seeing Gabby and then the keeper running out, and I thought I'd just nick it in front of, get a touch quick before him. I didn't exactly see where it was, and the ref blew a penalty, so I can't complain.
You got the goal that ultimately sealed the win, but you disappointed you should have had more today?
Yeah, most definitely. You know, the game against United, I snatched at a few and didn't take my time, and today I had a chance, and when I was in the box, I tried to take my time. Went around the goalkeeper and then tried to be composed, and then the defender came in at the last moment.
Came in.
You should be delighted. It was a great result, good performance against a strong team.
Yeah, that's true. You said perfectly. You said perfectly. I don't necessarily to add anything else. So yes, so London away against Tottenham, one of the toughest teams, and managers and players, and we did what we have done after a tough week, because it was in some moments so unfair with us, but they react good, we play good, and you have the second match ball to be champion.